I'm on the highway to health. Hey guys, how's everybody doing today? I'm driving home from work. I'm gonna stop by Hagiwata's on the way home, talk to him for a few minutes. Okay, get this. So I was just in 7-Eleven, stopped in to grab something to drink, and I grabbed a water. And as I was checking out, the same thing happened again. I think I talked about this in an earlier video, but I'm not sure if I did or not, so I'm doing this again just in case. The cigarettes are right there at the counter. They're right on the counter. They've got like the ones that are behind the counter, and then they've got like ones that are sitting right on the counter you can just grab yourself. And the Marlboros are sitting there on the counter. And I used to smoke Marlboro Ultralights. So just curiosity, I just kind of looked at the cigarettes while I was waiting for the girl to ring me up. The cigarettes were right there next to me, so I just kind of peeked over at them to see if my cigarettes were there, the Marlboro Ultralights, and they weren't. And I was like, oh, and that kind of piqued my interest a little bit, because I was like, oh, are they somewhere else? So I started looking around for them, and they had all these different Marlboros on there. They had the red, and then they had like the small logo red, and something else like the 8 milligrams. And then they had the Marlboro Lights, and they had like the menthols and stuff like that. And I was looking at the Marlboro 8 milligram ones with the small red logo, and I thought, wow, that package looks pretty cool. And I was like, I picked it up and I looked at it, and I felt like I should buy this. Like, I want to smoke these. Now, I didn't feel like, oh, I need a cigarette, but just something about that just kind of piqued my interest, like, oh, I want to smoke. But then it like hit me, and I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about, Mo? You don't want to smoke. You haven't smoked for 7 months. Put them back. So I put them down. Thank God, right? And you know, I don't regret putting them down. You know, not at all. I don't feel like, oh man, I was really wanting a cigarette. I don't feel like that at all. I'm glad that. Oh Jesus Christ, what the hell was that? I'm more shocked than anything. So really weird. I guess the packaging and the advertising, I never, you know, you hear so much about, you know, like subconscious advertising and stuff like that. And, you know, I guess it's real. Well, it obviously has to be, right? But yeah, that was really strange. It was a really, really strange feeling, because I felt like I wanted to smoke, but not because I wanted to smoke. Does that make sense? Really weird. Really, really weird. But I didn't, and I'm not going to. I am so happy that I don't smoke cigarettes anymore. And I think if you've quit recently, if you're having cravings, now I have to be totally honest with you guys. I think that I haven't had craving for cigarettes because I think I was just too scared. And I got past the craving part of it during the being scared part, right? So I actually kind of got off lucky because I had all that shit going on at one time. So I'm beyond even craving a cigarette. I would think, and I'm just guessing here, but if you've recently quit smoking, pat yourself on the back and tell yourself, hey, I don't want to smoke. What the hell do I want to smoke for? Because, you know, the one thing that gets me is, like, if I go in somewhere, and I know I've told you guys this before, like, if I go in the pool hall or go into a bar where people are smoking, the stink is so bad. And that really surprises me, because I smoked for so long, and I don't understand why it smells so bad now. But it's a smell that I don't want to be around. I mean, I'd rather smell somebody's fart than smell a cigarette. Well, it depends. I mean, a pizza fart, okay. Popcorn fart, not too hip on that. Some big wet popcorn fart. Ooh. Anyway, yeah, kind of just pat yourself on the back. If you've been going a while without cigarettes and you feel like you want to have one, just say, wait a minute, what the hell do I want to have a cigarette for? There's nothing good that's going to come out of it. You know, I mean, seriously, you're not going to get any relief from it. If you haven't smoked for a while, if anything, you're probably going to choke your brains out. You know, you probably hack up half a lung. Anyway, so yeah, that's what happened in 7-Eleven just now. Surprising, surprising. All right, guys, so there you go. If you are smoking, yeah, go for it. If you enjoy it, do it. I loved my cigarettes when I smoked. I did. I enjoyed smoking. Smoking was fun for me. But nah, no desire to do it anymore. Done with it. Okay, guys, well, you guys have a great day, and we'll talk to you soon. Don't let that meatloaf. See ya.